Hello everyone, this is your Sunil Juni physicist. Today we are preparing a primary cell named Leclanché cell. So for it we have need a chemical named ammonium chloride. You can check it, ammonium chloride, and water in the container, please show. And we just make a solution of ammonium chloride in the water by pouring some 2 or 3 tablespoon ammonium chloride. So Arun, please pour 2 or 3 tablespoon ammonium chloride in the water and mix it for the homogeneous solution. Cameraman, please show. By spoon you can mix it. Take some more. Okay, we just mix it for making homogeneous solution. Okay, next, first of all, I can show you that this is the role name carbon role. Okay, it is act like anode. And we have also another rod. It is of zinc rod, and it is act like cathode. Okay, so we are just connecting, and also we have voltmeter for measuring EMF of that cell, which is we have just made it. Okay, first of all, we just connect the carbon rod with the positive terminal of the voltmeter, and then we connect the zinc rod with the negative terminal of voltmeter. Okay, why we are connecting here? Because of we just want to calculate or measure EMF of that cell which is we have prepared. Okay, so please connect it. This is voltmeter, this is carbon rod, and this is
zinc rod.
Okay, so all the connection is ready, I think.
Yes, ready.
Here we propositions that the connection will be always tight. Otherwise, if they are loose, there may be some potential drop, and there may be some
error
may be created. Okay. So pour both electrode into solution, and cameraman, please show the reading. You can check it. You can show, and you can see that the voltmeter had deflected its pointer by the one point and something.
Yeah.
That means the EMF of that cell is like 1.3 or 1.2. The ideal EMF of this cell will be the 1.5 volt. Okay, so this is the experiment.